kind of close. Okay, I guess I'll open all three lockers. And now.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Yeah, the route for Enhanced is quite a bit different than Original. We don't do Merchant of Death in Original. We actually, like, farm enemies and stuff. Doing Merchant's, like, pretty slow in Original. Because of the way the menuing works. This way, please. You need to, like, confirm every purchase, which is really slow. Or, like, buying and selling. In this game, you can just, like, click one button and it sells. Which is way better. This is the room.
Please activate the new use station now. Excellent. Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in
all. Yeah, that's true, Insomniac. That's true. Like, this is painful resetting for, like, first try, but at least it's not, like, midway or at the end of the run. Because for, like, Borderlands 2, any percent, I would, like, the amount of time I've been streaming, this would probably be, like, 2 resets. Which is not really that much. Well, maybe 3 resets. You'd get to RNG 1 3 times. And I've done this, like, way more for this category. So it's really not too bad. BL2 is like, well, it depends how fast you get there, but you can do like 35 minutes, I think. I don't know. What is a good RNG one time? I forgot. It's 30 something minutes. A good time used to be like 38, but it's lower now. I should know, I have a record in that category. I'm abusing a glitch, the Gearbox QA team. I love that coffee pasta. That one's incredible. One of my favorites. I can't believe someone actually, like, said that in a comment.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Is there even an official manual for this game? Get your BL1 gamer guide. I don't know if you'd get that for like digital copy.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully,
shit. A bit slow.
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Could this be it? I doubt it.
We must speak immediately.
Where's that gun that was like $100,000? I need one of those again.
Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution.
That purple bruiser.
Don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
Wait, I just got a purple bruiser. What the fuck? You just gotta ask. God damn. Okay. That's extremely funny.
Look at all this stuff.
What the fuck? Okay, that class mod was 111,000. What the fuck? Okay, we gotta run. Let's go. Time to fuck up Merchant of Death. Oh god, I'm nervous. I'm gonna fuck it up. Oh no. Oh no. I can't handle it. The pressure. Oh yeah, sorry, slam. I'll do that at some point. I lost count. Oh crap, this is not good. Saved it.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid. Helping doctor said it is 9 times problem.
I lost count. God damn it.
Looks like he got under 9 toes skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
I resold like one more time, but I saved it. Can you die? Okay. Yeah, we have a run going. I need to remember what to actually do. Yeah, little robot is hurt. I've got a bunch of medkits in my inventory. I'll have to drop some at some point.
Smells like off-worlder.
How much money did I get from that? I got like $300,000. That was crazy. Saving all my luck for like that run. That was some crazy shit. Yeah, I'll look after, I don't know, at some point. If you whisper me that link slime, I'll look at it after stream at least. If I don't do it during stream.
Smells like.
I'm full. I've got so many items. Hey Gabe, how you doing? Money's not going to be a problem in this run. That's really good. Unless I buy some expensive shit. Yeah, we're doing enhanced right now. I've got every record in the original right now. And I've never sped around this game, so. We're in gaming. Remember Nade, I'll try. Yeah, I'm gonna full focus mode on this run. I was resetting for nearly 2 hours to get this, to get a run going. Pretty funny.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
We are behind PB, but my PB's early game's fairly good. That's not a big deal, really. Where am I going? TK right now. can check later, like, weapon vendors for snipers. I don't need to check the current one.
Hey, newcomer.
Never speedrun BL1E proceeds to record. I mean, I practiced. It's not like I did it in my first attempt. Well, I'll be blind. I shouldn't be phase walking here. It's kind of a waste. Split. Cool. I'm gonna run against balanced until I'm ahead of PB. If I can get ahead of PB. Feeling pretty confident though to be able to do what I need to do. Don't go past this guy. I should be checking for a Betty like immediately, maybe. Pretty sure I merge. I'll do it again because why not? You looking to get shot? A nice escape. Yeah, I can use a level 16 Betty for destroyer. A 25 one would be better, but you can use a 16. Can you get lower than 16? Maybe. I think you can. Get like a even lower level one. Level, what is the other one? 7? Level 7 maybe. I wonder if you could use a level 7 Betty. That might be a bit low. Nice. I've got a shield too already, so that's good. Not a hit of PB there. Only 8 seconds. Pray that sledge isn't a dick to me. Bridge.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Thank you, Turtle. Let me up. Cool, cool, cool.
Make Sledge angry.
Very nice. Holy crap, I'm saving a lot of time.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault.
Look at this gaming. I'm curious to see how much money I have right now. If I had nearly 300,000, I probably have like easily over 100 now. Can buy like whatever I want. Could even buy like a class mod. That could be nice.
Find it.
What's inside could be worth a fortune, but only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
What's my favorite Borderlands gun? Bada boom. Rocket jumping is the best thing in Borderlands. Your gun is nasty. If you want to down me, you can. What a shit fight. Come to me. I just won't kill that badass, I guess. Probably a bad idea. The XP probably would be nice. Stinky on Baron this time. Yes, we do. Unless he doesn't fly off, then I need to like kill him manually. But ideally that doesn't happen. Did I read a speedrun? Yes, this is a speedrun. Indeed. Going fast. Okay, we got a Betty. My cow's fucked. I probably won't hit 21 from Mad Mel, will I? Doubt. Not quite. I'm not sure if 21 matters too much for Mad Mel, but we're, you know. Well, you won't be. I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my Madmel is 20, so it should really be fine. We shouldn't need to be 21. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright? Well, yeah, it's Madmel time. This is gonna be fun. Hopefully he's nice to me this time. Don't run me over. Not even close. Yeah, they might have been like extremely close, but we're fine. Oh, holy crap. We did it. I hate Madmel. We're a second ahead right now. Aiming. Now we're not. Not even close. Ooh. Okay.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's trial...
Nice nade. Oh wait, I have the wrong nade on.
...theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
We got a good stock on our shotgun too, I think. This seems like a pretty good one. It's crazy people still have fun playing this game. I mean, this game's fun. May not be the best game ever, but it's fun. I'm having fun playing it. I hope you're avoiding a negative element. Except when I'm resetting at T-Bone.
I am talking. Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Common. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah.
No, there isn't DLC runs for this game. Not on the leaderboard. I think Penta has done some DLC speedruns, but there's none on the leaderboard. Yeah, there's like a skip to like the final area, isn't there? And that DLC. That looks pretty cool. It's So I only need a shield, and then I'm good for the rest of the game, I think. Would be nice to get a 25 Betty, but I don't really need one. I can buy that, I guess. Buy a class mod. It's probably not a very good class mod, but it's probably better than what I have. I have no idea what level it is. I'm gonna do a stinky almost run. I am. I'm gonna try to. I don't know if it's worth even bothering looking for it. Put that in, put that on. Okay. What am I stuck on? Fairly good mobbing so far. I did go down, but still pretty good. Okay, 26 is the number. Unless I'm terrible at math. That is very possible. That is terrible. Really? Wait. I quit early? How? That was enough time. Oh, fuck. Okay. Maybe I am bad at math. That's pathetic. 27. I quit at 20. I quit at 27, didn't I? It just is 30 seconds. This game's. I think maybe I. Well, it was obviously not, but I don't know how I fucked that up.
Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone. Selling, you know. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is.
I mean, if that's the only time lost in the run, then I'd still be happy. I suppose. That time certain time loss pisses me off. It's like the dumbest time loss too you can like have in this game. Hello, Alcatraz, how you doing? Saving time here, I guess. Damn, 46 on balance still. That's still like really good. Booze split. Yeah, split after Earl. That's when I normally do it. I mean, I'm ahead of balanced by nearly a minute, so I shouldn't complain, but I will, because I lost time. I've got a new shield. Should be good enough for the rest of the run. I think I. Oh no, apparently I don't have one. What? Didn't I buy one? No, I guess I don't. I'll have to get one at some point. Shield isn't that hard to get though. Let's get a random one from the vendor. Didn't I? I guess I didn't buy the correct one. Maybe I got that shield when the game forgot to save. That could have been it. That grenade just disappeared. That's cool. Why's my gun not showing up? Oh, is that time save not real? I guess it might not be. I capped it to 40 frames in this game.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
I normally cap my frames. You don't really want like unlimited in Borderlands. Normally messes up with a lot of stuff. What am I saying? I don't know. I'm gonna try go with this split. Don't need to check any vendors, though. I should be able to. I mean, I guess, I don't know. I don't specifically try for golds every run there. I didn't look at the timer because I'm shit at this game. Tries to gold but fails.
Get out of here.
Unsub. Yeah, I deserve it. Hello, Marmalade. There's no birds in this category. Yeah, the save quadrilateral did mess it up, but I did, like, I thought I took into account that time. Or you're talking about this shield, right? It's fine, I got plenty of time saved still on this run. Yeah, I appreciate it. It's fine. I'm just dumb. I nearly fucked that up. I nearly didn't buy back the item. That would not have been good. No, I fixed the memory leak. If you do no movies Steam launch option and delete the movies in game, in the game files, it fixes.
Wonderful. Now do your best to prepare yourself for what's ahead. I'll contact you again soon.
Okay. I only have two nades. Shit, what's my ammo? 100.
You should ask him about it. I can listen to you move your disgusting meat flaps, or I can stick an electrode up my back panel and I will comply with what you need.
Should be fine.
My scan range.
Prepare yourself. Your next challenge awaits. It might seem insurmountable, but you can do this. You will prevail. Yourself. You have come very far in your journey, but it is not yet over, and it is not yet time to rest. Much depends on your actions moving forward. This last challenge will be your greatest.
Should, if I run out of ammo, I can always loot the crates, really. Should be fine. Also 28, so good level. I've never had a hybrid drop in this game before, no. I haven't played this game, I've probably only played this game casually for like 200 hours. I've got like 2 pearls in total playing this game. That was a really good fight. Very good fight. Probably because I was 28 for the fight, that does make sense. I had a heart attack. Oh god, my heart. That was not good for my heart. I nearly like fell off without grabbing the key. I don't have a nade here. Shit. Fuck me. I'm just going around. It's not like this is even that much slower. Wait, this is like not even slow, really. How much slower is going around? What the hell? It didn't even feel slow. That's weird. Yeah, I would have killed all of the time. Okay, we should save time here too in Old Haven. I don't have to farm a grenade.
Wow, you're not dead.
Well, I'm pulling this run back around after that 30-second time loss. Time at Karanji 2 if I get good cars. Let's hope so. Although this, yeah, I don't know. This split is kind of shit though. Okay, we got the fast spawn. Oh no, it's here. But I shall savor this until your blood has soaked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for rock. Back spawn. Go around this way. Unrestricted means you're allowed to use a macro for the medkit selling. Instead of mashing 2400 times. The spawn's probably over here, isn't it? Car spawns. Fabulous car spawns. Why did I hit that twice? Cringe. Hello? What? What the fuck was that game? Please make yourself at home. My men will be with you. This game's shit. Yep. Button just didn't work. That's very cool. Well, we still save time, I guess. This game's actually trolling. Nice. We got a clean kill at least. Hello, Reckless. I should have, No, I need to do this, actually. Well, I didn't need to do that. I'm actually stupid. What am I doing?
You're about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
Am I going to be 30 for McLeod? Oh god, am I going to be 30? I don't know. That's not good at all. Why am I low on experience? I feel like I did more medkit selling this run than I normally do. Huh. Well, we've got time save here anyway, even if I do die. Damage might not be very good. Perfect. Oh. Okay. Down. How did I not go down? I'm lucky. Okay, let's do this. I've done that, apparently. Yeah, I might have just missed, a thing. One of the, Merchant of Deaths. Okay, we can maybe gold this split, I don't know. There's a possibility of golding. We've got time save too in the next split. We've got like 40 seconds, as long as I don't die. Only thing I'm a bit worried about is the 16 Betty. Although I'll have enough money to buy 7 nades. I should do that now. I can probably do that with this vendor. So I don't forget later. Okay, cool. Using the 7/8 there might be too much. What did I say? 41. Gotta wait a bit. I wanna quit early again. Oh, okay. Another gold. I can get another gold, well, there is potential for a sub 110, but I don't know with a 16 Betty. Probably not with a 16 Betty.
No time left. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity in this lifetime. Glass is on the last few grains of sand. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity like this in your lifetime.
Why did that not work? Why did that one not work? Make sure to buy nades. Don't want to forget. put on grenade. Don't want to forget that either. You better not down me. Better not down me. Better not down me. He's on my ass. Get away. I just need to not die in this area and not fuck up Destroyer, and then I can get it done. Easy. I've never fucked up Destroyer fight before. Never. Fuck, let me up. What's going on? Why? Why is that a thing? That was dumb. Well, yeah. We're on some kind of good pace right now. The contents of the vault are rightfully the problem. We'll see what this 16 Betty can do. You belong to me. No. Oh shit. I didn't care.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host, and that makes it vulnerable.
Destroy the tentacles. Oh, 1 second away from sub 110. Fuck me. No, 1 second away. That sucks. Oh, well, it doesn't, because that's like a 3 minute record, but dude, 1 second.